And there is the new drive. Put that back in there. And we booted it up. And we're back up and running. So all we gotta do is replace the back cover, four screws, and we're good to go. That's what's going on tonight here at PC 901.